you want to do.
I'm just along for your wild ride at this point. This is one tough-ass track.
This one's the last one, isn't it?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
No way in fuck we're winning this. You were doing so damn good the first one, too. You even beat me. Did you beat me the second one? Thought so. Alright, come on. Beat the fuck out of you. Oh, damn! So close. So close. It's alright. Someone just nailed the fuck out of Bowser. That was great. With a fucking green shell, too. I just got fucking boomeranged up my ass. It's pretty fucking funny. Yeah, there's no way it's fucked out. Fuck, how'd I miss all those items? That's...
Oh, dude, by the way, there's a blue shell. I guess if you wanted some lightning news.
At this point, there's no fucking way we're winning this one, dude.
Really?
Even if I got a first place, it wouldn't matter. Because they're too far ahead in the points for me to win anyway. Not to mention, I just hit a fucking bananas. And I just got red shells. So, the chances of me winning this are slim to none. Right now I'm just taking on a ride on the SS, not giving a fuck. Like I said last time, they did make these Grand Prix legitimately impossible to win.
If this is hard, then what the hell would the 200s be? It's all a matter of perspective.
Probably a hot metal rod shoved so far up my ass that it comes out my mouth.
Like a puppet.
That's how Grand Prix are. They're literally fucking impossible, and I'm not making that up either.
Well, let's keep going.
If you feel like getting your ass fucked even more, then I'm... And I guess we'll do more. That first race we did really good.
Damn.
Whatever.